secret agent Eli Trudeau has seen enough death and betrayal to last a lifetime. 6 years of struggling to become whole again and still grieving the loss of his wife and unborn child. He has been given the hope that the child lived. It's true. Hidden away in Maine, he discovers his son with the young woman who has raised him. Eli reappears on his enemy's radar. Soon all their lives are in danger. His only goal is to get Scotty back to Louisiana alive. The unlikely family escapes to the Creole home Eli inherited from his grandfather. There are ways to hide in the swamp. Surrounded by voodoo and shadowy danger, more than evil spirits pursue them with relentless vengeance. Blamed for not following orders from the secret society of Chaim, the retribution is the life of Eli's son. Death stalks them as they race through the darkened streets of New Orleans and to Eli's boyhood home, Grand Isle. A sinister kidnapping leaves Eli faced with the choice no man should ever have to make. Who lives? Who dies? Read this breathtaking thriller, Heart of the Night, the second book in the High End series from author Lenora Wirth.